We're out in the shop today getting ready to turn this G0704 into a more usable piece of equipment. I like to say vertical machining center, miniaturized, / CNC conversion. I've seen a lot of people do it. I want to go one step above and beyond and make something decent. First thing we're going to do is make a replacement for that crappy little sheet metal base it comes with. Thing's about 50 pounds. That ain't going to do. We'll get into that and we'll get back to this. That's it for now.